Hello, beauties! Welcome back to my channel! Yay! Today I've got bridal hair and makeup transformation. Yes, bridal hair and makeup transformation for you. In this video, I did something that most brides do not like to do. Like, most brides do not like to wear their hair down and they don't like red lips, okay? So yes, I've got red lip and I've got the hair down and I've also got a fringe. Okay, if you have a fringe, guys, you have to make sure you spray the hair, like spray that fringe, otherwise when you're dancing it's gonna be all over the place. This is why most brides don't like their hair down on their wedding day, because it just kind of go all over the place, especially when you don't use a lot of holding spray. Okay, for the hair, guys, I use Ula hair. And yes, I did make the wig. I washed the hair after I finished making the wig. I did pluck the frontal as well and I created the part. Okay, when I finished installing the wig, I did curl it again, and guys, it held the curl really well. The curls came out like amazing. Amazing. Yes. And guys, I know you guys are gonna ask me what I use on the brows. I use a brow wax. It's a brow gel from MAC. Okay, so if you want to use a brow wax, make sure the person has got hair on their brows. If he hasn't got anything like a tattooed brows, you do not want to use this because it's not going to look funny. It's not going to look good. So yeah, only when you have hair. If you have a lot of hair, oh my god, it comes out really nice, popping. So yes, guys, link to Ula hair is going to be in the description box. Link to my giveaway also is going to be in the description box as well. Check them out. And guys, do not forget to check my boutique, my online boutique. Link as well is going to be in the description box. Okay. Support your sister, support me, okay? So guys, thank you so much for your lovely comment. Thank you for your support. I really appreciate you all. I really, really, really appreciate you guys, and I cannot thank you guys enough. Thank you so much. And yes, my girl is popping. Enjoy the video. Bye guys.
Hi guys, I'm currently here with a beautician chick. She's about to make me pop. I'm gonna be popping. Wait and see. Guys, here's my finished look. I'm so excited and so happy. Thank you to the beautician. Make sure you guys check out her channel, subscribe to her channel as well, and check out her Instagram page, and check out mine as well. I'm a model, by the way. My name is @Carmalicious. Thank you.